Hello students, today we are going to discuss class 8 chapter 1 maths. Okay, exercise 1.1. All definitions I discussed in previous day. Okay, these are natural number, whole number, integers, decimal number. Okay, and also this Venn diagram, irrational number and real number. Okay. Now today we go to discuss question. Okay, now what is the first question? Is 0 is a rational number? Okay, can you write it in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers, q not equal to 0? Okay, what is the solution? Yes, q is a rational number and it can be written in p by q. Okay, means p by q means, okay, p by q also in the okay, provided that q is not equal to 0. Okay, now 0 is an integer and it can be written various form. For example, 0 divided by 2, 0 divided by 100, 0 divided by 95 etc. Okay, you can also write 0 divided by 5. This form is p by q. Okay, so question number 1 is yes. Now question number 2, find 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. Okay, solution, we have to find 5 rational number between 1 and 2. Okay, so we take n is equal to 5. What is n? N the number of rational number have to find. Okay, so we take n plus 1, that means 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Okay, now we have to multiply 6 by 6, means numerator and denominator both multiplied by 6 to both the numbers. Okay, what is the first number? 1. So we multiply 6 by 6. Okay, 1 multiply by 6, that means 6 by 6. Okay, we have not to cancel it. Okay, and 2 6 is 12 by 6. Okay, now both denominators are same but numerators are different. Okay, so between these numerator, all the natural numbers we have to write. Okay, so we can write 6 by 6, 7 by 6, 8 by 6, 9 by 6, 10 by 6, 11 by 6, 12 by 6. Okay, here we write all the numerators in ascending order. Okay, because all the denominators are same. Okay, now we cut the fractions, those are cancel. Okay, like 6 by 6 when cut, 1 comes, 8 by 6, 3 by 4, okay, 9 by 6, 2 by 3, and 10 by 6, 3 by 5. In this way we cut all that and the result comes 1, 7 by 6, 4 by 6. So the rational number between 1 and 2 are these rational numbers, 7 by 6, this one. Okay, 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2 are 7 by 6, 4 by 3, 3 by 2, 5 by 3, 11 by 6. Okay, now one more question we take. Find out 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. Okay, solution, we have to find out 6 rational number between 3 and 4. Okay, so we take n is equal to 6 because the number of rational number is 6. Okay, therefore n plus 1 is equal to 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Okay, now we have to multiply 7 by 7 to both the numbers. What is the first number? 3, and what is the second number? 4. So we multiply 3 by 7, it comes 21 by 7, and when we multiply 4 into 4, 7 by 7, it comes 4 7 ja 28 by 7. Okay, now we can write from 21 to 28, okay, in ascending order, 21 by 7, 22 by 7, 23 by 7, in this way we write up to 28 by 7. Now these fractions can be cancelled. 7 3s 7 4s, okay. So then these are not cancelled. So between 3 and 4, these are rational numbers, okay. 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4 are 22 by 7, 23 by 7, 24 by 7, 25 by 7, 26 by 7 and 27 by 7, okay.